Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick. Hope you guys are doing all right. Your favorite brother from another mother. I just want to make a quick video that we had talked before. Sister Linda Kirby and myself had talked about doing a end times conference, a rapture, ready to get ready for the rapture. And even though, of course, most as you guys know, I believe that the rapture is going to be any time now, sooner than we think. But so if we're already raptured by the time October the 10th comes around, well, who cares? We'll be with the Lord. But if we are still here, brothers and sisters, we are having a Christian fellowship dinner in Charlotte, North Carolina. That'll be Saturday, October the 10th. And Sister Linda says that, we need to let the people know they're going to be having a meal. And we have to let the people know how many people we're going to have. So that's why it's RSVP. And then Sister Linda Kirby's email's on here. Sister Linda Kirby, if you don't know her, she's been watching my videos since about the time I started in 2011. And she does a newsletter. And when you email her, you can ask her to sign you up for her newsletter. She does a newsletter about the Jade Helm and all the events going on of the rise of the New World Order. If you didn't know about her newsletter, I think I mentioned it before. But it'll be a Christian fellowship dinner, and then she's going to talk about the rapture. That the rapture is a biblical thing, and then I'm going to do. I'm going to preach and help people to get rapture ready. Talk about people, prayer of repentance and revival for those who will be raptured. And we have a special singer, John Leon Lewis. You can look him up. And then there's pianist is Pat Mooring. She's the one who's putting this together. So I ask you to pray for her specifically also for this event, because she's the one's putting it all together. Pray for Brother John Leon Lewis, who's going to sing, do the praise and worship for us. Pray for Sister Linda Kirby as she's putting this together. And also, please, RSVP if you want to come. And then pray for me also, brothers and sisters. I think we've got at least, about 70 or 80 people so far. And may the Lord make a way that we need a bigger venue than the one that we have, which I'll get to in a minute. The registration is at 5:30. I believe that's a Saturday, October the 10th. Is at 5:30, meet and greet. So I'll be there. I'll have books with me. I'll give you, if you show up, I'll give you a book, signed copy. I'll give you some prayer oil if you show up. Then we'll have a dinner at 6, and they say they have really good food there. And then at 7, Sister Linda will do a Q&A about the stuff from her newsletter, about end times and the rapture and stuff like that, and current events that go along with that. And then I'm going to be bringing a message that the Lord would give me. Really, and so there is revival just for the revival is for those who will be raptured, for the bride, for the wise virgins. And that's what it's all about. And, most of the people that watch my videos are part of the bride, and we're earnestly seeking the return of the Lord. So there's a little biography here, our little piece on each one of us. So right here, what I've just been saying, you can just read it as I'm talking, and I'll just go down through this real quickly. You guys know about me and Sister Linda Kirby. There's her information. You can pause it and read it. And then Brother John Leon Lewis, you can look him up. And he's a well-known singer, Christian singer in this part of the country. And then the place we're going to be meeting at is Harrison Methodist Church, and that's 15008 Lancaster Highway, Pineville, North Carolina. And here's the directions. You, of course, nowadays everyone can Google and MapQuest and all those things. And so, brothers and sisters, let's see. I've got the right one here. Now, did I see it? Because I've been talking. So, sorry about that. Yeah, does it say? Yes, it does. I'm sorry. As if you've seen on here, they're asking for people for the meal, because the church there cooks the food for us. It's supposed to be good food, and it's basically about $15 that they're asking people to give, and that to cover just the cost of the meal, basically, and maybe to clean the church or whatever all they do, those kind of things, brothers and sisters. So, it's not a fee, anything like that. And those of you who are true Christians, those of you who love me, and you know that I love you, and we love the Lord and all that, You know, it's no such thing, you know, about charging or anything like that. This is for the meal and the cost associated with the facility and all that. Now, brothers and sisters, the type of people, you know, because we were talking about this, you know, there's the type of people that always make some comment about, oh, they're trying to charge and stuff like that. Well, you know, those are the type of people that, hey, I mean, you know, those are the ones that I worry about and pray about their salvation. And I pray about their, you know, because they have, you know, they have an issue with money. It doesn't matter what it is, you know, like my relatives who are backsliders, they always start talking about, oh, well, you know, Benny Hinn's got a gold ring or whatever they say. But in reality is their problem is not necessarily about Benny Hinn having a ring. They use the fact that Benny Hinn or whomever you want to talk about, they use the fact they have a gold ring or whatever to justify the fact that, you know, money is their idol. So anyway, brothers and sisters, I thank the Lord for Sister Pat, you know, who's really putting this all together for us in Charlotte, and Sister Linda Kirby, you know, who's making the plan, you know, and that we talked about it, that, you know, I felt the Lord was leading us to do some kind of conferences and stuff. She had already had one fellowship dinner, and then, I told her I really feel led by the Lord. The Lord wants us to put this together, you know, and bring that fellowship dinner together with some praise and worship, with revival, prayer. We're going to be praying for everybody there. You know, you guys want to be baptized in the Holy Spirit? You want to have experience with God? You want to hear a word from the Lord, like the stuff I do from a distance through the internet sometimes, giving people words and all that? This is going to be in person. So praise the Lord. And I believe, you know, by the grace of God, if we're still here, that we're going to continue to do this all over the country as the Lord leads. And this is just our first time out at bat here. So just pray for us if you're not anywhere near this area, and pray that we can have one in your area. So I ask you also, that's another thing right there. If you're in a different part of the country, like Seattle, I need to get back up to Seattle anyway, in Vancouver, Canada, in Portland, and Dallas. Dallas is a great area. Houston, we are. As a matter of fact, we're talking about, you know, Houston area and Dallas anyway. Any of these areas in the country, brothers and sisters, even in the Northeast, anywhere, please RSVP with me, or, you know, my email address is under this video I make, neartochrist@aol.com. My email's on here, RSVP with Sister Linda Kirby. Her email is right here on this screen in front of you. And, you know, let's pray about it. Let's coordinate. We can take this to other parts of the country. And the Lord will add. We even have a nationally known speaker who's going to do one with us in Texas, by the grace of God, maybe in November. So let's pray about it. And this brother, once I announce who he is, he's a nationally known speaker. As our number one main speaker, of course, I'll be preaching and praying with people, the spiritual side. We could do this anywhere in the United States as the Lord wills, or anywhere in the world. So, brothers and sisters, thank you for your time. God bless. I have lots of videos to make. I shall return shortly. God bless.